everyone, this is Errol Rorty and we're back for Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Final Mix on the PlayStation 4. We're going to finish off the Hades Cup in this episode. Boy, this is a pain in the butt. Let's go! Exactly where we left off! Trying to take on the Hades Cup, then I know I should be able to do pretty decent damage to the other optional bosses. Snake and them. So I'm not exactly entirely sure about what I'm hitting. Either I'm hitting the invisible, or I'm hitting the invisible stealth snake. That's it. Okay. Two invisible selves now.
Come on.
What's next? Unknown amount of defenders. But where are the defenders? Or do they come later? I don't care how many episodes it takes, I'm going to get my attempt for beating bosses and this cup on YouTube. I do not want to be hiding anything. Maybe some off-screen grinding, but most of it I will be doing, well, on screen. That's that. Okay. What's next? Not bad. The next one is possibly the easiest fight in this tournament. Who's got their fight away for this? Now if you ask me, Leon and Cloud working together was the hardest part of this tournament. Heal! Britain is next. One tech point and experience for every single time we hit him. If you think I'm not doing damage, I am. But it's just got invisible health bars, that's all. Now there's two optional things we can do here. Regarding optional fights, but what's that?
Come on.
Okay. I'm going to do a few rounds in the Hades Cup alone. To gain some more experience, because I want to get some levels. And, well, I need certain abilities if I'm going to take on those optional fights. So, I'm going to get those abilities. So, I'll see you next time. Bye!